This is the site of Canefield Airport where a plane, which seemed to be from Venezuela, run off the runway and crashed into a trailer truck, attracting a number of curious onlookers and emergency personnel.